हेलो हेलो, विल स्टार्ट नाउ। 93 इन द मेंबर्स आर हियर। हैव यू ऑल अंडरस्टूड द फिफ्थ यूनिट? यस
यस मैम।
ओके। So it was about the functions. After sets, we studied the relations and then we studied the functions. Now the unit 6 we are going to see is algebraic systems. Okay, algebraic systems in which we are going to study groups, subgroups, monoids, submonoids, etc. etc. Okay, very small topic it is. I think we have actually less than 2 hours because of my we started at 10, but we will complete this unit today itself, as I think because contents are very less. In this unit, we are going to study algebraic systems, semigroups and monoids, and properties and example for this algebraic systems and semigroups and monoids. Okay. Now we'll first see what is the algebraic system or what are the algebraic systems. What is written is there a set A with one or more binary or closed operations defined on it is called an algebraic systems. Now we'll see one by one. A set A, okay, algebraic system is denoted by A, capital A, with one or more binary operations, with one or more binary operations defined on it. Binary operations means what again? We will have addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, or any other operations. Okay. And those will be closed. Closed means what again? It will have the set, and then means it will have digits in it. Plus, whatever the answer will come there, that will be also included in that set, will be known as algebraic systems. Okay, by examples we'll get the exact meaning of this. You will just take the definition as a set A with one or more binary operations defined on it is called as algebraic systems. Now the first example taken is n plus. Okay, n is what? It is a set of natural numbers. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, it will contain the n. Okay, now n plus is algebraic systems. Means what? N is 1, 2, 3, 4. Whatever the answers are coming there, by adding any two numbers, binary means what? We will take only two numbers in that. Then this 1, 2, 3, 4. A addition of any two numbers will be there, and answer of that will be also included in that same set. Getting what is algebraic systems means? It is a set of natural numbers, as we take the first example n plus, and taking the addition of any two numbers in that set is means answer of that addition is also included in that set. It will be known as algebraic system. N plus. N काय आहे आता? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. आणि plus आहे. Plus म्हणजे कुठलं operation घेतलंय? Addition. यामध्ये कुठल्याही दोन नंबर्सची addition घेतली तर त्याचा answer same set मध्ये available आहे. Okay. Example म्हणून आपण आता पहिले दोन घेतले. 1 plus 2. Okay. त्याचा answer काय आहे? 3. 3 पण त्या set मध्ये include आहे. आहे ना?
Yes, ma'am.
Is it? So what we call it as n plus is an algebraic system. Kutle pan number hai, 1 to infinity hai, set of natural numbers. So 1 plus 10 ghetla, tari 11 sudha asanara chayate amade. Kima azun 4 plus 12 ghya, 12 plus 4 is equal to 16. 16 pan, ta set madhe asanara chahe natural numbers cha. Okay, so it will be considered as an algebraic system. Okay, n plus. Pahila example kaale sagayanna?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now we'll move towards the second example. It is z plus minus. Now what is z? We can see here. Z is set of integers. Set of all integers. Means from minus infinity to minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0. Again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Up to infinity. It is set of all integers. Okay, it is denoted by Z. Now, the example for algebraic system, what it is given? Z plus minus, okay? Z is set of all integers, including negative numbers, zero and positive numbers. So, what we can say? Z set madhya, kutlai don numbers chi addition ghetli. Tari techa answer, same set madhe include asnare. Z set madhya, kutlai don numbers chi subtraction ghetli, tari ti sudha ya result set madhe include asnare. So, Z plus minus is also an algebraic system. Getting? Plus sathi example give up and minus 4 plus 4. It is 0. 0 is there in the? Yes. 0 is there in the set. So what we can say Z plus is a algebraic system. Now about minus. What about minus? Suppose we take minus 1, minus 2. Okay. Minus 1 is my first digit and 2 is my second digit. What I want to do is minus operation on that. So it will be minus 1, minus 2. Then it will be minus 3 and minus 3 is also there in the set. Okay. So Z plus minus is also an algebraic system. Got the concept of algebraic systems?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, the third example is R plus dot. Dot here is given for multiplication. Okay. Minus. Okay. R is what? R is set of all real numbers. In that, all positive, negative numbers. Zero is also there. And these are including decimal points. Okay. Itha pan kaya hai? Negative numbers are 0, are positive, are set of all integers. But decimal madhe real numbers set madhe kaya hai? Decimal sudha include ahe. Okay. He sagla reference ati dilele hai. N, Z, Q, R kaya hai. So you can get the concept. Okay. So, R हा real numbers चा set है, plus त्याच्या मध्ये असणारच आहे, म्हणजे addition we have seen here in set of all integers we can do the addition also, then subtraction also we have tested. Now about multiplication. Multiplication of any two numbers in set of real numbers, answer of that multiplication is included in the set. Okay. So set of real numbers, that is R plus dot and minus, is also an algebraic systems. He sagre je operations hai, plus, minus, dot, he satisfy hota hai real numbers sathi. Okay. Now it is I will ask you, if we take the division operation here on real numbers, Will it be possible? Yes, will it be possible? Division on real numbers will be an algebraic system. Is it there?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, here we have taken this as example, but we can include here slash as also. Okay. We define that slash with for the division. Okay. Now, what is binary operator? Means we have seen the examples here. Now, we'll see here. What is binary operation? The binary operator star. Okay. Star is said to be an binary operation. So star kai pan asel mag. Okay. So star will denote plus, star will denote minus, star will denote dot for multiplication, or star will denote slash also, okay, for division. Star hai fakt operator ahe. To kutla hi je kai aapla operation ahe to define karnare. Star kutla hi operation asu shakta, addition, multiplication, subtraction, division. Okay, the binary operator star is said to be an binary operation, closed operation. Why it is called as closed operation? Because the answer of that particular operation is there itself in the set. Getting? That is what an algebraic system is. Itha kay mhanle apan set of natural numbers, n plus. Hyache je kai kutlyahi don numbers che apan je kai addition ghenar ahot, tyacha je kai answer ahe, te same set madhe asnar ahe, okay? क्लोज्ड असणार आहे ते सेम सेट मध्ये, म्हणजे क्लोज्ड ऑपरेशन असणार आहे ते. ऑन अ नॉन एम्प्टी सेट ए, इफ ए स्टार बी बिलोंग्स टू ए फॉर ऑल ए बी बिलोंग्स टू ए. ओके, क्लोजर प्रॉपर्टी म्हणलं ह्याला. का असं म्हणलंय? देअर इट सेल्फ इन द अल्जेब्राइक सिस्टम्स डेफिनेशन इट इज देअर. वॉट एव्हर द ऑपरेशन विल बी देअर बिटवीन any two members of the set, answer of that operation is also included in the same set. That's why the operation will be called as closed operation. Okay, and the property is closure property. Okay, answer is there in the same set, so it is a closure property. A star B belongs to A. A आणि B मध्ये जे काही ऑपरेशन असेल, प्लस मायनस डॉट स्लॅश, ते काही त्याचं आन्सर काय असणार आहे? A मध्येच असणार आहे. दॅट आन्सर बिलोंग्स टू सेट A फॉर ऑल A कॉमा B इन द सेट A. ओके, कुठलेही टू नंबर्स घेऊन आपण त्याला ऑपरेशन केलं आणि त्या ऑपरेशनचा रिझल्ट सेम सेट मध्ये आहे, so that system will be called as algebraic system. Kalale itha paryanta sagalyanna?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now properties of algebraic systems. What are their commutative properties there? Okay, let star be an binary operation on set A. Okay, the operation star is said to be commutative in A if A star B is equal to B star A for all A B in A. Again, commutative means what? Any two numbers we are taking for the operation, and any operation in that case, and we can change the order of those elements. Means A star B is equal to B star A. In that case, that proper that binary operation will be commutative. Okay. Which will be commutative in that case? which operation addition will be there. Means we can write 2 plus 1 is equal to 3 also, and 1 plus 2 is equal to 3 also. It doesn't affect. Same case with multiplication. 3 into 4 is also 12, and 4 into 3 is also 12. Okay. So plus and dot means addition and multiplication are commutative. Getting? But division and subtraction are not. What about subtraction? 1 minus 2 is not equal to 2 minus 1. 1 minus 2 is minus 1, and 2 minus 1 is 1, which is not equal. So addition and multiplication are commutative. Okay. Now associative. What the operation associative will be? Let star be a binary operation on set A. The operation star is said to be associative in A if A star B star C is equal to A star B star C. See the parenthesis. First parenthesis is for A star B, and after equal to sign, RHS parenthesis is for B star C. Okay. The position of parenthesis changes. Okay. For all A, B, C in A. Associative. In case pahilanda 3 we will take, suppose here 1 2 3 4 he je kay ahet aple apan suppose kela addition. Okay, 1 plus 2 hecha perform kela 3 ani nantar te 3 ya 3 madhe add kela. 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. ओके आणि नंतर काय केलं आपल्याकडे सेम नंबर्स आहेत 1 2 3. मी पहिल्यांदा केलं 2 + 3 इज इक्वल टू 5 आणि नंतर म्हटलं 1 + 5 इज इक्वल टू 6. ओके, दोन्हीचा आन्सर सेम आलेला आहे. सो दिस असोसिएटिव्हिटी इज ऑल्सो देअर इन ॲडिशन अँड मल्टिप्लिकेशन. ओके, इट विल नॉट बी देअर फॉर subtraction and division, except some cases. Okay, so commutativity and associativity. Now what is the identity property? For an algebraic system A star, an element E in A is said to be an identity element if A star E is equal to E star A is equal to A. Okay, for all A in A. Note, for an algebraic system A star, the identity element if exists is unique. Okay, he getli apan algebraic system n plus. Okay, n plus ka hai 1 2 3 4 5 6 whatever it is. Ha, tyachyamadhe asa kutla आहे का एलिमेंट की त्याच्यामध्ये आपण ऑपरेशन असं परफॉर्म करू शकतो, ए स्टार ई इज इक्वल टू ई स्टार ए. एन प्लस मध्ये आहे का? एन प्लस मध्ये झिरो नाहीये. ओके, झिरो जर असत तर आपण काय केलं असतं? 1 + 0 इज इक्वल टू 1, 2 + 0 इज इक्वल टू 2, 3 + 0. म्हणजे तो झिरो हा आयडेंटिटी एलिमेंट असला असता ॲडिशनसाठी. कधी? 2 3 4, त्याच्यात किती ऍड केले तरी सेम नंबर येणार आहे. ओके, इन केस ऑफ मल्टिप्लिकेशन यू कॅन सी हिअर 1 इज द आयडेंटिटी एलिमेंट. 2 × 1 2 3 × 1 3 4 × 1 4 5 × 1 5 लाईक दॅट वी कॅन सी फॉर द ऑपरेशन मल्टिप्लिकेशन identity element is 1. Excuse me, are you getting? Yes. For multiplication E is the element 1 in that set n plus. ओके हियर वी कैन सी कशाला पण आपण एक नी मल्टीप्लाय केले तर सेम नंबर येतो ओके सो वन विल बी द आयडेंटिटी एलिमेंट फॉर द मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑपरेटर गेटिंग नाउ हियर सपोज वी टेक सेट ऑफ ऑल इंटीजर्स then what will be there is the addition will be identity operator plus consider set of all integers if we take the operation plus an identity element at zero will it be there for set of all integers zero as the identity element my operation is plus consider the set of all integers z here we consider karu shakte ka 0 minus 1 is equal to minus 1 0 minus 2 is equal to minus 2 0 minus 3 is equal to minus 3 0 minus 1 means what I am doing adding 0 to minus 1 yes or no basic operation ahe minus 2 plus 0 it will come as minus 2 minus 3 plus 0 it will come as minus 3 minus 4 plus 0 it will come as minus 4 same here 0 plus 1 it will come as 1 0 plus 2 2 0 plus 3 3 0 plus 4 4 so in case of set of all integers I will consider the identity element 0 for operation addition getting karta hai identity property in case of natural number system one is the identity element for multiplication operation okay and in set of integers when we consider set of all integers for addition identity element is zero I'm considering the operation addition with taking the identity element at zero getting so it is for an algebraic system a star identity element if exists is unique eka set madhe if it exists identity element asel ta set madhe eka operation sathi tar to unique asnar ahe okay now what about inverse let a star be an algebraic system with identity e let a be an element in a and element b is said to be inverse of a if a star b is equal to b star a is equal to e okay inverse operation kya hai suppose identity element e ahe the algebraic system madhe okay then let a be an element in a A हा कुठलाही एक एलिमेंट आहे अँड एलिमेंट बी इज सेट टू बी इनवर्स ऑफ ए इफ ए स्टार बी इज इक्वल टू बी स्टार ए इज इक्वल टू ई नाउ सपोज वी आर टेकिंग एक्झाम्पल ऑफ अल्जेब्रिक सिस्टम I am considering is the n dot okay n dot hi maji algebraic system ahe n madhe kay ahe 1 2 3 4 like that ani dot he operation mi ka ghetle karan tyala identity exist hote identity element of dot operation for set n is one. ओके आपण पाहिले सेट मध्ये काय होतं तिथे अल्जेब्रिक सिस्टीम मध्ये एन डॉट ही जेव्हा अल्जेब्रिक सिस्टीम आहे मल्टिप्लिकेशन करणार आहोत एन म्हणजे काय आहे अगेन 1 2 3 4 नंबर्स तिथे काय होणार आहे एन डॉट ऑपरेशन मध्ये 1 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 2 विल कम एज 2 1 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 3 इट विल कम एज 3 1 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 4 इट विल कम एज 4 एंड लाइक दॅट सो 1 इज द आयडेंटिटी एलिमेंट फॉर डॉट एन ओके सॉरी ऑपरेशन multiplication on set n. Now we have to test for reverse operation. It is inverse operation. Inverse operation काय सांगितलेलं आहे त्यांनी a star b is equal to B star A is equal to E. Suppose A हा element मी कुठला घेतला त्यामध्ये 2 into 3 suppose A is equal to 2 घेतलंय मी आणि B हे 3 घेतलंय 2 into 3 is equal to 6. Okay. What about 3 into 2? It is also same as 6. Okay. And E kaya hai apla? E is equal to 1. Is it the case 6 equal to 6 equal to 1? It is?
No, ma'am.
It is not possible. Okay. It is not possible. Inverse for this algebraic system is not possible. Getting? If it is there, this A star B is equal to B star A is equal to E, then it is possible. Okay. But we are not getting like this A star B equal to B star A equal to E. So inverse operation is not possible here for this example. Okay. So inverse is not possible for the example we have taken n dot. Getting? But it is, you can mention this property if it comes in the exam there, you can mention it, but it's not, means we have proved that it is not possible for the example that we have taken n dot. Getting the inverse means it is not an inverse operation. Dot is not the inverse operation for a set of natural numbers. Okay. It is identity, means it gives us identity. It is commutative also, associative also. It gives identity also, but it is not the inverse operation. Okay. These are the properties of algebraic systems. Okay. We have seen with the help of examples also. Getting? काय आले का अल्जेब्रिक सिस्टम्स?
Yes, ma'am.
So we'll move further. That is semigroups. Okay. Now, what is the semi group now? A finite or infinite set S with a binary operation composition. Okay, we have seen the composition. Now you know the composition of two sets, composition of two functions, composition of two relations. Okay, you know now the operation composition. It's called semigroup if it holds following two conditions simultaneously. Okay, closure and associative. Asha don properties that set madhe includes zalya for the operation composition, then that set will be called as semi group. Okay, now what the properties are, we can see here. Closure: for every pair a comma b belongs to S, a composite b has to be present in the set S. Okay, what is there again? For every pair a comma b belongs to S, a composite b has to be present in the set S. Okay, then associativity will also be there. How it is? For every element a b c belongs to S, a composite b composite c is equal to a composite b composite c must hold. Okay, closure property should also be there, and associativity will also be there for the set. Then what we call it as? It is a semi group. Okay, so the example given for that is n plus. Okay, what is n plus? N is again the set of natural numbers which is equal to 1 2 3 4 etc. Getting, and plus operation we consider there, then these two properties hold there. One is closure, means we know 1 plus 2 is equal to 3, 2 plus 3 is equal to 5, and 4 plus 6 is equal to 10. That is also included in that set of natural numbers, so closure property is also there. And what about associativity? Associativity also hold there for n plus, is it? Associativity hold karta ka n plus? Addition la apan sequence change karu shakto, yes or no?
Yes ma'am.
So n plus is a semi group, we can say like this. Yes or no? Semi group sathi kay ahe? Closure ani associativity ya don properties simultaneously satisfy zalya pahije. Okay, n dot, what about n dot? Same, it is a semi group. Closure pan property hold keli jate n dot madhe, ani associativity pan. मल्टीप्लिकेशन मध्ये सुद्धा ऑर्डर चेंज केली तर काही फरक पडत नाही. सो बोथ दीज प्रॉपर्टीज आर होल्ड बाय एन प्लस ऑल्सो अँड एन डॉट ऑल्सो. सो वॉट वी कॉल इट ॲज अ सेमी ग्रुप. ओके, बट इट इज नॉट अ केस इन केस ऑफ एन मायनस. एन मायनस इज नॉट अ सेमी ग्रुप. ओके, नो, नायदर इट विल बी देअर for closure property. Suppose we take the pair as 2 and 4, 2 minus 4 it is giving us -2, and -2 is not there in natural number set. Okay, natural number set starts from 1 2 3 4, it is not there in the -2 is not there in the n set. Okay, so closure property is not also hold there, and associativity it also will not be there, n minus. Okay, a minus b minus c is equal to a minus b minus c. It is not the case. The both terms are not equal. So what we call it as, it is not a semi group. N minus is not a semi group. Getting? Again, the two properties we know for the semigroups. What are those? The set of positive integers, including zero, with addition operation is a semigroup. Okay, for example, s is equal to 1, 2, 3. Set of positive integers means what again? 1, 2, 3, 4. It is a natural numbers. But we are defining the separate set, which will include zero and then n, that is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. It starts from that. Then this will be a semigroup for the addition operation, with addition operation. Getting? Now, here closure property holds as for every pair A, B belongs to S, A plus B is present in the set S. Okay, A plus B is there in the set S. For example, 1 plus 2 is equal to 3 belongs to S. Closure property. Same case with associative property. Associative property also holds for every element. A, B, C belongs to S. A plus B plus C is equal to A plus B plus C. Here example given is 1 plus 2 plus 3 is equal to 1 plus 2 plus 3. It is equal to 6, not 5. Okay, this 5 is by mistake. You got the concept of semigroups? Yes?
Ma'am, please explain again the semigroup.
See here. Semigroup, what it is? It is a finite or infinite set. Huh? And the two properties should be satisfied there. Then that set will be called as a semigroup. What two properties are there? First is the closure property that already we have seen. Manje, tya set madhya kutlyahi don numbers sathi apan te operation include kele. Aani tya operation cha jo result ahe, to same set madhe yayla hava. Manje closure property, okay? Suppose मी कुठला घेतलं n plus. N म्हणजे काय आहे? Set of natural numbers. आणि plus म्हणजे आपला addition operation आहे. Okay. N म्हणजे 1 to infinity. मी कुठलेही दोन numbers घेतले. 100 आणि 200 घेतलं. Okay. Getting? So 100 plus 200. It comes as 300. 300 सुद्धा त्या set मध्ये available आहे. N natural numbers cha set madhe 300 sudha available ahe. So what we call it as N plus is a semi group. Getting? Associative sudha ahe. Associative kay ahe? Manje associative madhe apan sequence change karu shakto. Okay. Pahilyanda apan suppose 3 numbers ghetle. 80 plus 90 plus 100. Okay. 80 plus 90, what it is? 170. Okay. 170 plus 100, what it comes? 270. What I did first, I took two numbers, 80, 90 and 100. First I added 80 and 90. That comes as 170. In that I added 100. Okay. It comes as 270. In second case, what I did, I had three numbers, 80, 90 and 100. I first added 90 and 100. It come as 190. And then I added that 80 in 190. What it come as? Same 270. So here it is. Associative property also exists. Getting? For n plus. So we call it as a natural numbers set with operation addition is a semi group. Okay, that is n plus. कळालं का विथ एक्झाम्पल?
यस मॅम.
ओके, सेम इज द केस विथ एन डॉट. डॉट इज मल्टिप्लिकेशन ऑपरेशन. मल्टिप्लिकेशन मध्ये नॅचरल नंबर्स मध्ये काय असणार आहे, कुठल्याही दोन नंबर्सची मल्टिप्लिकेशन केल्यानंतर त्याचं जे काय आन्सर असणार आहे ते सेम एन या सेट मध्ये असणार आहे. आणि व्हॉट अबाउट असोसिएटिव्हिटी? इन केस ऑफ मल्टिप्लिकेशन ऑल्सो वी कॅन गो फॉर असोसिएटिव्हिटी. ओके, सो ऑर्डर चेंज केली तरी आन्सर चेंज होत नाही. सो देर एक्झिस्ट असोसिएटिव्हिटी. सो एन प्लस अँड एन डॉट आर द सेमी ग्रुप्स. इट इज नॉट केस विथ एन मायनस. मायनसला काय होणार आहे, एन मध्ये इट स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 1, 2, 3, 4. आपण लहान नंबर आधी आणि मोठा नंबर नंतर घेतलं तर आन्सर निगेटिव्ह येणार आहे आणि ते एन मध्ये एक्झिस्ट होत नाही. सो क्लोजर प्रॉपर्टी गेट कॅन्सल देअर. देन व्हॉट अबाउट असोसिएटिव्हिटी? असोसिएटिव्हिटी विल ऑल्सो नॉट बी देअर बिकॉज फॉर निगेटिव्ह मीन्स मल्टिप्लिकेशन सबट्रॅक्शन ऑपरेशन ऑर्डर मॅटर्स. इट डज नॉट अलाउ अस टू चेंज द ऑर्डर. ओके, मीन्स इट इज डिफरंट. 2 - 1 आन्सर इज डिफरंट अँड 1 - 2 आन्सर इज डिफरंट. ओके, बट इन केस ऑफ ऍडिशन 2 + 1 इज सेम अँड 1 + 2 इज ऑल्सो सेम. सो एन मायनस इज नॉट अ सेमी ग्रुप. ओके, गेटिंग नाऊ व्हॉट आर द सेमी ग्रुप्स?
यस मॅम.
ओनली 2 प्रॉपर्टीज आर देअर फॉर सेमी ग्रुप्स, क्लोजर अँड असोसिएटिव्हिटी, दॅट वी हॅव टू कन्सिडर. नाऊ व्हॉट आर द मोनॉइड्स? मोनॉइड इज अ सेमी ग्रुप विथ अन आयडेंटिटी एलिमेंट. ओके, what is there in monoid? It is a monoid is a semi group with an identity element. Semi group काय आहे आपल्याला माहिती आहे, क्लोजर आणि असोसिएटिव्हिटी या दोन प्रॉपर्टीज सॅटिस्फाय झाले की ते काय होतो, तो सेट काय होतो, सेमी ग्रुप. ओके, द आयडेंटिटी एलिमेंट डिनोटेड बाय ई ऑर ई, दॅट इज स्मॉल ई ऑर कॅपिटल ई ऑफ अ सेट एस is an element such that a composite e is equal to a. Here composition is what? Any operation, again any binary operation, plus minus, getting. Apan semi group ani monoids madhe the operation composite ni denote karto. पहिल्यांदा आपण काय पाहिलं, अल्जेब्राइक सिस्टीम मध्ये ते ऑपरेशन स्टारने डिनोट होत होतं. ओके, इन अल्जेब्राइक सिस्टीम द ऑपरेशन इज डिनोटेड बाय स्टार, बट इन केस ऑफ सेमी ग्रुप्स अँड मोनॉइड्स दॅट ऑपरेशन इज डिनोटेड बाय कॉम्पोजिट ऑपरेशन. ओके, इट मे बी ऍडिशन, सबट्रॅक्शन, मल्टिप्लिकेशन, डिव्हिजन. ओके, सो द आयडेंटिटी एलिमेंट denoted by E or E of a set S is an element such that A composite E is equal to A. For every element, A belongs to S. Okay? For every element, A belongs to S. An identity element is also called a unit element. Identity element is also called a unit element. So monoid holds 3 properties simultaneously. One is closure, then associativity and identity element. Okay, semi group ahe monoid ha, tyachyamade kutli property add keli ki to monoid hotoy, identity. Semi group sathi don properties we already have, closure and associativity. Getting? Third property if we add into it, that is identity element, then it becomes a monoid. Getting? Yes, any doubt in that?
No ma'am.
In monoid only 2 means only one property is added there, two properties are already there with a semigroup, closure and associativity. If we can add, or if the element is identity element is added in the semigroup, it is the monoid. Okay, so we'll see the properties for that. In this properties, see here what is the set of positive integers including zero. Now we will consider the example with zero, with multiplication operation is a monoid. Okay, example काय दिले त्यांनी, set of positive integers with zero means here it is 0, 1, 2, 3. Okay, here it is written as here also it should be 0. Okay, these were the mistakes done by me. Now I came to know when I read this. So, okay, semigroups काय आलेत सगळ्यांना? Semigroups काय आहेत? त्या set मध्ये दोन properties belong होतात. कुठल्या? Closure property आणि associativity. When a semigroup is added with identity element, it is called as monoid. Now we'll see the properties for monoid. The set of positive integers with multiplication operation is a monoid. Okay, including, it is excluding zero. Okay, sorry, I read it wrong. Here it is saying excluding zero, not including zero. Okay, I'm sorry. The first one was correct. The set of positive integers excluding zero with multiplication operation is monoid. Now S is 1, 2, 3. Getting? Now here closure property holds as for every pair A comma B belongs to S, A dot B or A multiplication B is present in the set S. If A is multiplied by B, any two numbers, 1 into 3, 2 into 3, okay, that comes in the set S itself. Getting? So the closure property get hold there. Yes or no? Example given is 1 into 2 is equal to 2, which also belongs to S, and so on. Okay, now associative property. What about associativity? Again, for multiplication, order can be changed. 1 into 2 into 3 is equal to 1 into 2 into 3. Okay, both are same. It comes as 6. So what we can take it as? These are associative. Okay. Closure property is also there. Associativity is also there. Now, what about identity? See here. Identity property also holds for every element A belongs to S. That is A into E is equal to A. For example, 2 into 1 is 2, 3 into 1 is 3, and so on. Here, identity element is 1. Here, identity element is 1. So we call it as a monoid. Getting one ha identity element ahe. Set kutla ahe? Set of positive integers. That is set of natural numbers. 1, 2, 3. Getting त्यामध्ये क्लोजर प्रॉपर्टी होल्ड होतीये. येस, एनी टू नंबर्स मल्टीप्लाइड बाय इच अदर देअर रिझल्ट इज देअर इट सेल्फ इन द इन दॅट सेल. ओके, देन असोसिएटिव्हिटी फॉर मल्टिप्लिकेशन ऑपरेशन ऑर्डर कॅन बी चेंज सो असोसिएटिव्हिटी इज ऑल्सो देअर. अँड द थर्ड प्रॉपर्टी फॉर मोनॉइड इज identity property. Identity element is 1. Any number multiplied by 1, answer is that number itself, and that is there in that set. So identity property is also held by this set. Okay, for the operation multiplication. So it is a monoid also. कळालेत मोनॉइड्स काय आहेत? येस, व्हॉट आर द थ्री प्रॉपर्टीज फॉर मोनॉइड्स? फर्स्ट इज द क्लोजर प्रॉपर्टी, सेकंड इज द असोसिएटिव्हिटी प्रॉपर्टी विच इज कॉमन फॉर सेमी ग्रुप अँड मोनॉइड्स. मोनॉइड इटसेल्फ इज अ सेमी ग्रुप. ओके, विथ ऍडिशन ओनली वन प्रॉपर्टी इज देअर, दॅट इज नोन ॲज आयडेंटिटी प्रॉपर्टी. ओके, one identification element will be there, and for that particular operation. Getting kalalet ka monoids?
Yes ma'am.
Sagyanna kalalet, please tell me.
Yes ma'am.
Okay, I'm glad to tell you that it covers our whole unit. It completes our whole unit. Contents of unit we have seen algebraic systems, semigroups and monoids and their properties and examples. Okay, we have already seen algebraic examples. I will again explain you all the things. Algebraic system is what? A set A with one or more binary operations defined on it is called as an algebraic system. Here we have seen the examples of n plus z plus minus. N is natural number set. For that matter, addition is the operation, and result of that addition also contained in that set. So n plus is the example of algebraic system. Same is the case with z plus minus, means set of all integers in that addition and subtraction are means result of that addition and subtraction of any two numbers, result is there in that set Z itself. So it is an algebraic system. Same is the case with set of real numbers. There it exists addition, multiplication, subtraction, division, all the operations are there that are hold, means closure properties there. So those are known as algebraic systems. Properties for that we have seen commutative property, order of the elements can be changed, answer will not affect. Associativity is also there, identity element is also there, and inverse also there. Okay, associativity means again order can be changed for the operation. Then identity element exists for any operation. That element E will be denoted as identity element. Then inverse properties, A star B is equal to B star A is equal to E. Okay, means by changing the orders of two elements in that operation, giving us the answer as identity element is known as the inverse property. Okay, then we saw the semigroups. Semigroups is again a set. It might be finite or infinite. It holds two properties compulsory, that is closure and associativity. Okay, we considered the example of n dot. Okay, n is the set of natural numbers with element sorry, with operation dot. Okay, multiplication of any two numbers, a result of that operation comes in that set of natural numbers itself. And associativity is also there because we can change the order of elements, but the answer is same for all. So it is n dot is a semigroup. And this is means closure and associativity properties also properties hold there. So it is a semigroup. But it is also monoid. Monoid means what? It is a semigroup with one more property added, that is known as identity property. One identity element will be there. In that identity element, we do the operation, that identity element comes itself. Okay, so we took the multiplication operation on n number of what we call it as any two numbers of set n. Okay, then there it holds the property of identity element. So it is a monoid. Monoid will hold three properties: closure, associativity, and identity element. Here we took the example same n dot. Okay, one is there as the identity element. कळले सगळ्यांना अल्जेब्राइक सिस्टम, सेमी ग्रुप्स अँड मोनॉइड्स? येस ऑर नो? येस नथिंग डिफिकल्ट इज देअर इन दॅट केस. इन टीचिंग डायरी आय एम गोइंग टू add this PPT's link. Already I have shared for the chapter 5. All of you have got unit 5 cha mi share kelele ahe teaching diary madhe link. Group var keli aahe ka?
No ma'am.
Okay, group var mi 5th unit and 6th unit doni chi pan link share karen. पण त्यात लिंक्स टीचिंग डायरी मध्ये सुद्धा आहेत अवेलेबल. ओके, यू जस्ट स्क्रोल टू द राईट साइड ऑफ युअर व्हेन यू ओपन द टीचिंग डायरी, यू गो देअर फॉर द राईट साइड, सो यू विल गेट द लिंक्स देअर ऑल्सो. ओके, आय एम शेअरिंग ऑन ग्रुप ऑल्सो. एनी डिफिकल्टी फॉर युनिट 5 and 6?
No ma'am.
Good. Now we have covered almost 75% to 80% of our syllabus. Okay, only 2 units are remaining there. That also we'll cover in the next week, as other subjects are lagging with their syllabus for few days. I think in this week your all other lectures will be adjusted to another faculty members. So in between I will give you assignment on unit 5 and 6. I think unit 4, up to unit 4 assignments are completed, 5 and 6 are remaining. Yes.
Yes ma'am.
So I will give you assignment on this 2 units for in the next lectures. Okay, so can we stop here? Yes, all of you write your attendance in chat box. Only once I'm going to consider. All of you have given the attendance.